Brigade Enterprises is in talks with investors for a QIP, and the company is looking to raise about 150 crore rupees, which is likely to hit the markets in January. ET Now's Darshan Mehta joins in with exclusive details on that.
The Brigade Enterprises is up almost 15 to 16% in trade. The news on the company is the fact that the company is looking to raise funds via a QIP, which will happen next month. Now, what we believe is that Brigade Enterprises has already started speaking to investors. They have appointed Edelweiss as the banker to this entire deal. Now, they are looking to raise close to 150 crore rupees, which will mean that a dilution on the company level of close to 10%. And the pricing at which it will be done at a significant premium to the current market price. Now, the market buzz is that the pricing could happen anywhere between 125 to 130 rupees. The funds will be used mainly for new projects that will come in and fund some of the existing projects. We spoke to the management of Brigade Enterprises. They have clearly denied any plans of raising funds in the near time, but you know, clearly a lot of HNI investors have already invested in Brigade, because if you see the stock price, the counter has moved from levels of close to 80 right up to 112, 115 currently.